U.S. Cellular Field. Hello, everybody. I'm Dwayne Kuiper with Mike Kruko as we get set for baseball here with EA Sports. Tonight's game features the High Desert Mavericks and the Lakeland Tigers. Here's a guy who does his homework against right-handed pitching. And the game's underway with that pitch. Lands foul. Pitch misses for a ball.
Kai, this guy's more than capable of going the distance every time he gets on the mound.
Oswald sits him down with strike three. Yelkis makes his way to the plate. Base is empty with one out. Hard hit to the third baseman. There's an out.
This right-handed hitter is one of the best in the business.
And a slider misses, one ball and no strikes.
This right-hander has three great pitches to work with. Somewhat of a guessing game for the hitter.
Oswald retires the side in order. Here's the batting order the manager has filled out. On the mound to make the start for the visiting team, Cliff Lee. Lee misses, and the count is 1-0.
The groundskeepers have cut the field in a checkerboard formation. It is in mint condition.
Sometimes you try to make the hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
Hit foul. And here's the pitch. 3-1.
This guy has five pitches in his repertoire.
Lee walks the batter.
I think he's trying to finesse too much. He should put the ball over the plate. Put it in play and let the defense help him out.
Pickoff throw. He hits it hard to the third baseman. They turn the double play.
Now there's a great example of the defense picking you up. They turned a sweet double play right there.
This guy has a great approach to hitting, and that makes him just a pretty special hitter.
This pitcher has four pitches that he's not afraid to throw in any count. Batters, beware.
And with that, the side is retired. With one inning played, the game is scoreless. Now batting. Leading off the second, Jim Thome. Oswald delivers a strike with the change.
This righty tallies strikeouts with great regularity every time he gets out there on the hill. He poured that fastball just out of the zone. Tough pitch to hit, but the batter didn't offer.
Strike with a fastball. A ball.
Sometimes you try to make the hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
Got him with the curve at the knees.
Carter, he gets ahead of him and never looks back. Sweet strikeout.
Just watching this right-handed hitter hit, it's like a clinic every day.
That's out number two.
Jeter really made a nice throw right there. That's a job well done.
Next up, Joe Mauer.
When this batter faces a right,
he belts it way back, and gone.
was no doubt about that. You can see that thing was out of here the second it hit the bat.
Here's the pitch.
Got him to pop it up. There's out number three. Heading into the bottom of the second, the Mavericks lead by one.
Great pitch on the black. Would have been a call strike even if the batter didn't swing through it.
He hits it hard out to short. One out. The next batter is Hideki Matsui. This guy has a great approach to hitting, and that makes him just a pretty special hitter. Ground ball up the middle. He's on first with a base hit. Jeter comes to the plate. This righty feasts on left-handed pitching. There's a strike on the outside edge. He tries to pick him off. And here's the delivery. Misses for a ball. Lee misses, and it's 2-2.
Double play situation. Pitcher's got to try and keep the ball down here to force the hitter to hit the ball on the ground.
That one was smashed. That's an infield base hit. Stepping in, Jose Bautista. Here comes the first pitch of the at-bat. Pitch misses for a ball. Lee falls behind 2-0.
In fact, the guy standing in right field has his share of outfield assists. Look for the runner to stay at third if it's hit to right. His pitch list consists of a four-seam fastball, a so-so slider, and a nice cut fastball.
The count is 2-2. And he got him.
Well, you talk about making a good pitch right there when he's really backed up against the wall, and then he digs deep, makes great pitches, and gets the strikeout.
Fastball at the knees for a strike.
His number one pitch is his fastball.
Lee delivers a ball, and it's 1-1.
He went out of the zone, but the fish weren't biting.
2-1. One count.
That's a good hard cutter right there. Trying to make the batter fish for him.
The count runs full. The runners take off.
Nothing positive comes out of this guy Nibble. He's falling behind. He finally walks there.
Good quick hands on this hitter, and that's what makes him so special. Breaking ball is inside. The pitch. The ball drops to the field. A run crosses the plate.
Oh, pardon. The fielder took a sloppy approach to the ball, and as a result, he just plain missed the ball.
This southpaw hitter picks up the ball. Another throw to first. That one's foul, but it looks like there's some room. That's out number three with three runners left on base. After two, this contest is tied. Up next, Martin Prado. Out of the zone, that's a ball. Line straight up the middle. He's on with a single.
Now batting
Hey, great hitters have a knack for finding holes and getting base hits. I'll tell you, partner, this pitcher's got...
Makes a pickoff throw to first. Man on first with no outs. Hit the other way out to right. Batista makes the routine catch.
Kike, he didn't get all that ball. The fielder strolled over, got under it, made an easy play.
Here's the pitch. Hit deep to left.
Puts it away for the out.
Kike, he didn't get all that ball. The fielder strolled over, got under it, made an easy play.
Another move to first. Yankelis gets ahead, one ball and no strikes. Breaking ball misses low.
This could be a good situation to hit and run, Kai. This guy usually puts the ball in play.
Curveball misses away.
Sometimes you try to make the hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
Four pitches, four.